I want to ask how the thinking connects to breathing. Because as I stop breathing, thinking stops also. Is there any connection and how it's working?
Breathing and thoughts, one, same. Your mind, your thoughts totally depend on your breath. If breath is fast, will be mind fast. Breath going slow, thoughts going slow. Breath stop, thoughts stop. They are same thing. If you're living in mind center, then you will see the thoughts. Therefore, this mostly all techniques of meditation depend on the breath. If you control your breath, you can control your mind. So when you are very out, very excited, angry, you will see your breath will be very fast. When you quiet, calm, your breath will be automatic slow. So totally they both depend is one with each other. So therefore all techniques of meditation work on breath. So when you going in breath, watching the breath. So as your breath is fast, mind is fast. So as you watching slowly, slowly, breath is going slow. And then mind going quiet. And if breath is totally stopped, no any breath, cannot feel, mind also no there. No any thoughts, no any words. If you are angry, very excited, your breath will be excited. Your breath will be fast, not calm, not quiet. If you are quiet, breath automatic will be quiet. So if you look watching your breath and breath is going slow, mind slow, watching it, breath is stop, mind stop. They are same thing. Is one, no any difference. Breath and thoughts totally connected to each other. So therefore all meditation techniques bring you to belly. When you're watching your breath in belly, then very quiet. When your breath coming to heart, till heart, more joy, not quiet, joy. And joy always excited. Something want. And when breath totally coming in mind, you are in mind, then only thoughts is there. Very much thoughts. Too much thoughts will be. So this totally is connected with each other. So this is, if you watch your breath, where is, which center breath, that center is working. Mind is work like that. Yeah.